It is vital to have awareness of the most healthful foods to ensure a wide range of nutrients in the diet. A balanced diet is a secret to healthful eating. Before starting the video, please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon for more videos. This video will cover the 10 most healthful foods and their benefits. Nuts, pulses, and grains. Nuts, pulses, and grains are all highly nutritious. The following are some of the most healthful. 1. Almonds. Almonds provide plenty of nutrients, including magnesium, vitamin E, iron, calcium, fiber, riboflavin. One 2019 meta-analysis found that consuming almonds significantly reduced total cholesterol levels. 2. Brazil nuts. Brazil nuts, Berthelletia excelsa, are some of the most healthful nuts available. They are an excellent source of both protein and carbohydrates. And they also provide good amounts of vitamin B1, vitamin E, magnesium, and zinc. Brazil nuts also contain more selenium than many other foods. Selenium is a vital mineral for maintaining thyroid function, and it is a great antioxidant for the human body. These nuts come in a hard shell and are usually available ready to eat, making them a quick, nutritious snack. 3. Wheat germ. Wheat germ is the part of wheat that grows into a plant. It is essentially the embryo of a seed. Germ, along with bran, is a byproduct of milling. Refining cereals often removes the germ and bran content. Whole grain products, however, still contain the germ and bran. This makes them a more healthful choice. Wheat germ is high in several vital nutrients, including fiber, vitamin E, folic acid, thiamine, zinc, magnesium, phosphorus, fatty alcohols, essential fatty acids, fruits, vegetables, and berries. Fruits, vegetables, and berries are easy to incorporate into the diet. The following are some of the most healthful. 4. Broccoli. Broccoli provides good amounts of fiber, calcium, potassium, folate, and phytonutrients. Phytonutrients are compounds that reduce the risk of developing heart disease, diabetes, and some cancers. Broccoli also provides essential antioxidants such as vitamin C and beta-carotene. In fact, a single half-cup serving of broccoli can provide around 85% of a person's daily vitamin C value. Another compound in broccoli, called sulforaphane, may have anti-cancer and anti-inflammatory qualities, according to one 2019 study. However, overcooking broccoli can destroy many of its key nutrients. For this reason, it is best to eat it raw or lightly steamed. 5. Apples. Apples are an excellent source of antioxidants, which combat free radicals. Free radicals are damaging substances that the body generates. They cause undesirable changes in the body and may contribute to chronic conditions, as well as the aging process. However, some studies have suggested that an antioxidant in apples might extend a person's lifespan and reduce the risk of chronic disease. Learn more about apples here. 6. Blueberries. Blueberries provide substantial amounts of fiber, antioxidants, and phytonutrients. Unlike minerals and vitamins, phytonutrients are not essential for survival. However, they may help prevent disease and maintain vital bodily functions. In a 2019 review of 16 studies, the authors suggest that consuming blueberries may help protect against cognitive decline, which may help reduce the risk of Alzheimer's disease. They also found that blueberries might help prevent cardiovascular disease. Another 2019 study, this time in mice, found that blueberry polyphenols reduced obesity and certain metabolic risk factors. They also improved the composition of gut bacteria. According to a 2015 clinical trial trusted source, eating 22 grams of freeze-dried blueberries every day for 8 weeks led to a significant decrease in blood pressure among women with stage 1 hypertension. Discover the nutritional power of blueberries. 7. Leafy green vegetables. One 2019 study in rats showed that consuming leafy greens for 6 weeks led to a significant reduction in cardiovascular risk factors. Spinach is an example of leafy green with antioxidant content, especially when it is raw, steamed, or very lightly boiled. It is a good source of the following nutrients: vitamins A, B6, C, E, and K, selenium, niacin, zinc, phosphorus, copper, potassium, calcium, manganese, betaine, iron. Learn about the many benefits of spinach here. 8. Sweet potatoes. Sweet potatoes provide dietary fiber, vitamin A, vitamin C, vitamin B6, and potassium. The Center for Science in the Public Interest compared the nutritional value of sweet potatoes with that of several other vegetables. Sweet potatoes ranked number 1 for their vitamin A, vitamin C, iron, calcium, protein, and complex carbohydrate content. Fish, meat, and eggs. When it comes to fish, meat, and eggs, many healthful options are available. 9. Oily fish. Some examples of oily fish include salmon, trout, mackerel, herring, sardines, and anchovies. These types of fish have oil in their tissues and around their gut. Their lean fillets contain high levels of omega-3 fatty acids, trusted source. These oils may provide benefits for the heart and nervous system, according to the Office of Dietary Supplements, ODS. The ODS also suggests that omega-3 fatty acids can help with inflammatory conditions such as arthritis. They are also plentiful in vitamins A and D. One 2014 study suggested that fatty acids can significantly reduce the risk of rheumatoid arthritis. 10. Eggs. Eggs are another source of protein that people can easily incorporate into a balanced diet, as they are highly versatile. Eggs contain vitamins including B2 and B12, both of which are important for preserving energy and generating red blood cells. Eggs are also a good source of the essential amino acid leucine, which plays a role in stimulating muscle protein synthesis. Eggs also provide a good amount of choline, which is important for cell membranes. The yolk contains most of the egg's vitamins and minerals, as well as fat and cholesterol. However, one 2017 review found that eating up to 7 eggs per week does not increase the risk of heart disease. That said, the authors mentioned that people with cardiovascular disease or diabetes should seek medical consultation about including eggs in the diet. Indeed, one study found higher rates of cardiovascular disease in people who consumed more cholesterol from eggs. Consuming fat in moderate amounts is helpful as part of a balanced, nutritious diet. That was all about today's topic. We will meet you in the next video. Do not forget to subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching my video.